To a story you saw first at waytv.com, a former state pardons and parole employee jailed on charges of promoting contraband at Limestone Correctional Facility. Jennifer Howells faces a dozen counts of using her position for personal gain. She's in the Madison County Jail right now, her bond set at $60,000. She also faces charges in Limestone County.